has flexor tendon adhesions. He had surgery because he ruptured the flexor tendon. And he has scar adhesions. It's not allowing the tendon to glide freely through the pulleys or tunnels in that area.